Sometimes a few pictures show such messages when opened. It shows that this file could not be read due to an error. If you are in trouble like me, then see how to solve. Click the OK button. Then go to the file location of the image. Open the image with the paint tool. Now save this image in JPEG format. I hope your problem has been solved. Now open the image. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed watching my video, please subscribe and share it with everyone.